Obviously, no letdown after winning state championship there. I mean, obviously, you guys are ready and back to play again this year.
I don't know about that far yet, but the guys definitely worked hard in the offseason, and nobody's complacent around here. They're just going to play hard, and Fairfield is a good team. We just try to come out ready and try to keep it going.
Is it tough for these kids to come out with kind of like a target on their back almost? It's got to be tough.
You know, I don't. Everyone asks me that, but I don't know because we never won it before. So this is their first time coming out like this, and they played well enough to win. But you know, I think that every game, you know, you're trying to win. Both teams are competing, so I'm not really paying attention to that. We're just going to try to get better every week.
Moving Chris Slow moving into quarterback. Obviously, team hasn't missed a step on offense with him.
Chris is doing a fine job. You know, he's not trying to replace Steven. He's just going to try to work as hard as he can. He'll get a lot better. And he's got talent. He's a talented young player.